So the answer is that it is mutable. We can add and remove elements from the set after we've created it, and it's still the same object.